were still watching, and suddenly one came from the front. And we saw it a little bit late, but it went okay. Again, the aim pointed pretty well because it was quite near distance, maybe 40 meters. And you could shoot it like with a shotgun. You just fought it through from behind as if it was a hare. So that worked very well. I'm happy. It's exciting.